My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars, but only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again, but we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino. So, here's my proposal. You've heard of police dogs, right? Now bear with me. We train, outfit, and deploy police rhinoceroses. You got a rhino? We got a rhino too, baby!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture gets out,
bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Plans and it won't. Very nice.
Nice, clear image. Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right, I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Another victim? Or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the Highline. Got it.
Gotta catch my train. I want to keep this boss.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him. Where's he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the Highline. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
Thank you.
plans, boss.
Good. Review the schedule on the monitor. I put our hires on the whiteboard. Mark the locations on the map. Picking up our ship. All right, Roman's ready and we are running away.
They're on the move.
So all those weird powers Martin Lee had came from a botched Oscorp experiment?
I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
We all have powers?
Gotta catch up. love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
How?
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear from me. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he's a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird. Or the bathroom. Or, let's go to commercial.
Be advised, fugitives are stealing supplies from emergency station. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Apparently, Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now. Hey, you forgot this can! A whoop-ass!
Let me show you what I got. He ain't so tough!
I got him! Never met! No one will mess with him now!
You hear Octavius is pleading insanity?
You better hope he doesn't get out. People would kill him.
Prison, asylum, I don't care where he ends up as long as he's locked away.
What the hell with that? What he did to this city? I want him to suffer.
They took his arms away. He can barely move without them.
That's a start, I guess.
That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what?
I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. This would be way south of ESU. Probably the financial district. If the statue is in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. Looks like a roof. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture.
Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. I should search south of the university. I'm too far north. I need to head south. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture.
Philip,
I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference.
Trees near water. The building's probably next to a park. If the statue's in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. Looks like a rooftop lounge.